GSP News here with Mr. Rogue Nation again. And today, this morning, we're at the Greenville-Spartanburg Airport. Yeah, do a little filming. There's some birds up here. What's that?
Are we in Greenville?
Right on the edge of Greenville-Spartanburg. Okay. Yeah, I believe we're technically in Greenville. Yeah. Excuse me? We're recording.
At this point, you can't record past that point over there. That's the checkpoint. I was just kind of curious, a little suspicious.
Attention passengers. Yeah. The TSA has limited the items you may take through the screening checkpoint. Please check with your air carrier for further information.
Ticket or pass is going past this point. Gentleman goes and gets educated.
So yeah.
Outside, as you can look down into the lobby of the room. I don't know what these guys over here are doing. They're not working. I don't know if we pay people to stand around at airports now, but I guess so.
The TSA requires that all shoes must be removed before the screening process.
The GSP. Good. You know you can't film in this area, right?
Absolutely, I can. You got permission from TSA. It's right out of my
TSA people to tell you that.
Federal.
TSA. We'll cut it off. Let's talk right quick.
I don't cut it off. I'm a journalist.
For who?
ACTIVISM News Network.
So what do you do? So you say you can film in this area? Do me a favor, you are right now you're on private property.
ask you again. Cut it off. Let's talk right quick.
Private property?
Let's talk.
Talk about what?
Talk about why you're filming in this area.
Because a journalist.
Who did you work for?
I just called you.
Tell me, let me see a journalist ID. Pull it off from me. Take it off from me. You need to step back from me.
I didn't step
you walked up to him.
We got an investigation. I got a body camera too.
Great.
I'll ask you again. Who do you work with? And what are you doing here?
Activism.
Let me see a government ID.
The government doesn't issue journalist IDs.
Let me see your driver's license.
I don't have one. I don't drive cars.
So what are you filming for? That's my question. I'm asking you again. What are you filming for exactly?
Matters of public interest.
Public interest?
Yes.
Now, like I said, you need permission. Even when we get journalists who work for TV networks, they still have to go to administration before they can film in this area.
Really?
Yes.
So the TSA already gave me permission.
What's TSA to give you permission?
TSA.
Can you get one of your managers for me right quick?
Yeah. Matter of fact, tell them to look at TSA.gov under the filming procedures. Thank you.
Now do me a favor. I'm going to ask you again. Let me see your picture ID, sir.
I don't have one.
What happened? You don't have a driver's license anything?
I just told you. Am I speaking Spanish?
We're not going to play these games with you. You're speaking perfect English.
Okay, good. Then you already
So what's the purpose of you filming right now?
How many times did I say it?
Say it again.
Matter of public interest.
So what's the interest right here?
TSA.
What is the interest for what?
I'm done speaking.
588-584. Can you meet me up here, please? Right outside, screen in the concourse.
Attention passengers, the TSA has limited the items you may take through the screening checkpoint. Please check with your air carrier for further information.
It says right on TSA website that you are allowed to do this.
You think they would know the policies?
Hopefully you called your supervisor.
Perfect, that's what I did.
That's exactly what I did.
I got my supervisor coming up. Apparently these gentlemen here, they say they're on you guys' website.
Passengers are advised to
lose
control, carry on, and
shut down. By understanding, even if you want to get journalists to work for the TV network, they still have to go to the administration. This is kind of like, even though it's a public building per se, you still got secure areas that you need permission from administration to film. So I got my supervisor coming up here to speak, then we're going to deal with these two guys right here.
All right.
Deal with us, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. You should be social distancing, too.
I am.
No, you weren't. You freaking bumped into him.
I'm not going to be with you right now.
Well, okay.
We're at a different point right now.
Then practice your Fifth Amendment, which you don't have, because you don't have rights. Mm. You have privileges.
Okay.
What does it say here on the TSA.gov website? Can I take film and photos at a security checkpoint?
The TSA
does not prohibit photographing, videotaping,
you listening?
And recording at security checkpoints as long as the screening process is not interfered with and sensitive information is not revealed. Oh, okay. And that's right on the TSA.gov website. You see
yeah.
that, guys?
TSA.gov.
Can I take film and photos at a security checkpoint? See that, guys? Right from the government's mouth. Available for anyone to see after an easy 5-second Google search. Google TSA filming. Can I film at TSA checkpoints? 5 seconds, it'll bring right up government. Wish more people would learn the law instead of trying to enforce what they think is the law.
What's your name and badge number, sir?
Officer Smith, 588.
Thank you.
You are approaching the checkpoint.
How you doing, gentlemen? All right, how are you, sir?
We're good until we were interrupted.
What's going on?
How can I help? You tell this guy to stay 6 feet away from us for social distancing purposes.
First of all,
not to bump into me because that's an assault.
Yeah, right. I got it on body camera that I didn't even touch you.
You got right in his face.
You didn't
like you're approaching
no,
him again.
What are you guys up to?
We're just doing some filming, man. That's it.
Interest. Says right here on the TSA website. Go ahead and read it if you like.
I know what the rules are.
Okay, so
why
you know
he?
Perfectly fine. Why doesn't this guy?
First of all, I'm talking to you. Listen to me now.
Okay.
All right, so y'all are just filming what's going on?
Just it. That's it.
Yeah. Are you flying out or anything?
Well, we're not here to answer a lot of questions. We're just here to take some film content on a story. That's all.
Okay.
Yeah. Perfectly fine. I do it in airports all over the country. Never have a problem.
Right.
Okay. Thank you.
So, what do you need from us?
Nothing. I need for this gentleman to get out of my shot so I can finish taking my video. What I need. To stop being harassed.
All right. You're worried you can't go past this point.
We're well aware of that. We know where we can go and what we can do.
Get on out if you would, sir.
But he don't.
All right. Well, y'all continue. Have a good day.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Could I get your name and badge number, Sergeant?
Here, I'll even give you a card.
That'd be great, man.
You're a great man, sir.
Thank you for being professional, unlike him.
That's enough. Enough of your banter, okay?
Well, I'm just telling you, man.
All right.
You didn't see what he did to this man.
Okay. It's on body cam. It'll be reviewed.
But at this point, he knew he fucked up.
There'll be about 3,000 phone calls up here in the next couple of days after I release
okay.
the video.
That's me. Email address.
Okay.
Everything.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
Have a good day. Thank you.
Have a good one.
There you go, people.
Attention. Passengers. The TSA has limited time that you may take through the screening checkpoint. Please check with your air carrier for further information. Educated. Do you have one? All right. Point made. Did you see how long it's supposed to take us to get there?
Okay. Take a look.
That's fine. All right, guys, we're going to continue our walk around the airport here. You can see we can't go past that point, but if you could, if you were a ticket to pass, you got a nice picture of the library.
Thank you. getting some photos of this art.
I wanna be the best in the game, invest in my name. Check no restraints, I'm obsessed with the pain. I ingest, I retain, assess and I change. Possessed by the thought I'll be free one day from society's restraints. Money, clout and fame, mud disease, a plague. We all love to hate, have to play the game, have to make a name. All our insecurities are on display.
This is war with the enemy. Think that it was meant to be. Living in a time where disease is on every screen. I won't let them fester me. I know most are festering. Negativity is a plague for the mentally weak. No mercy, all I got is working. Never stop searching, never quench the thirsty. I'm toxic and psychotic, but there's logic. You can't stop it. It's been chronic since I was a voice on the ride and chaotic.
Education, good place. Upstate SC News and Mr. Rogue Nation. We're out.